she hadn't done me this way. Sleeping under a table in a roadside park, a man to wake up dead. But it sure seemed to warm her than it did, sleeping in your water bed. Is anybody going to San Antone or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I forget I'm there.
This is my mama's grocery store up here, and I used to work at this place every morning for years. And this is where I met Doug Somm. He used to come in and buy baseball cards. And right across the street is the Washateria. We used to sing in there for everybody that was washing clothes.
When I'm whipping down the neck of my shirt, like I ain't got nothing on. But I'd rather fight the wind and rain than what I was fighting at home. Is anybody going to San Antone? Arizona, any place is all right as long as I forget I'm never known her.
Remember when we played here at the Battle of the Band?
Yeah, 59, man.
That's well, right.
We set up right there.
You sang that.
Why? My hit, man.
Well, the editor goes a truck with the U.S. mail. The people I met us back home. She'll probably want me back, but I'll be just as gone. Is anybody going to San Antone or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I forget I'm there.
¿Aquí está tu casa más antes, flaco?
Sí, fíjate que mi papá y yo hacíamos música. Estaba bien, soy yo.
¿Qué memorias no has de tener?
Memorias bastantes.
La nostalgia.
Nostalgia.
I just think we're lucky down on, now, though, man. We got to do that. We're still here being the Texas Tornadoes.
Oh, that's definitely.
I think we're really blessed cats for having that.
But sometimes it takes a little bit of talent to be lucky.
Yeah, it could be. You're right.
Especially my talent.
Well.
No, your talent. Your talent.